Hi, I'm John Geddes, Mayor of the City of Rock Hill. As we were all feeling anxious, annoyed, and generally put out with continued social distancing and the need to stay home as much as possible, I urge you to remain steadfast. Our actions are helping to save lives by minimizing exposure, showing our caring compassion for those more vulnerable members of our community. Please continue to limit your trips to the store and continue being diligent with your hand washing and disinfecting of frequently touched surfaces. As another weekend is before us and spring fever has us out wanting to be out and about, please consider the impact to our first responders, healthcare workers, store clerks, and other essential workers, and how important it is to protect them. Please stay home for their sake and yours. There's no way to know who could have coronavirus, and more importantly, no way to know who might develop life-threatening symptoms as a result. As these protective measures continue, the more difficult it becomes to heed the warnings and stay home, but please do your part to help stop the spread.